Keith here. Just taking you into the spot that I've been working the video you're about to see, and a few other episodes of it also. There'll probably end up being three episodes that'll be completed with this. Now, what I did was I went into this area that I'm walking through right now, and I started in March just as a place to camp out in the wintertime in Millar. March is the mild time part of the winter. Or my other plan was to set up a camera trap with three cameras, and I had this one spot out here that I chose, and I've been baiting this since, like I said, since March. And here, hang on, and I'll swing the camera around here. Oh, I can't swing it around. Okay, so I'm gonna pause. So yeah, like I said, this is my spot. And you can see how there's some of the bait left. I pulled the cameras a couple of days ago because people are starting to come through here now. And it was a nice thing to do during the winter when there's nobody around. When there's people here, you don't know what kind of animals you're bringing in. So the food that's left is just stuff that I left behind for whatever animals that want to finish this off. And like I said, the cameras are pulled. But what you'll see in this video is it's going to start with me coming in here in the wintertime. See, I had one of the cameras right over here. Over here on this tree, I had one camera right in here, and then I had one over in the bush over here, and then another one farther down the trail down here. And so it's just shows the whole setup that I did and what I found. You'd be surprised. I got some really nice video of some animals coming in here, and I assembled it all together along with a whole bunch of trail cam stuff that I did from years before, and I put it all together and assembled it into this one video. So if you're an outdoorsy person, you probably like this. The area I'm in here, it's not a secret. It's actually about 1 kilometer down the 533, and it's nice and close to the Big Jocko River, or Little Jocko River. It's a beautiful area. I've been camping out here for years. Hope you enjoy the video. All right, see you later, guys.
Thank you.